everybody back. Again, I just did a save. Let's go invade Naboo here. We are going to be doing an alt-tab trick. I'm not really going to mention it. I'm just going to do it, and I'll cut to the actual battle. So it's not, annoying, I guess it would be. Maybe it takes you out of the moment. I guess that's what it would be go for. Did we get the E? There it is. Aw, beautiful. We have Imperial Star Destroyer. Let's bring him... Corellia does. Let's just bring it over to Corellia. Actually, go to Manon, because Manon does not have any defenses. Let's do that.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, what do we have going on? Oh, we can do this. Alright. Woo, and it worked. Alright, let's take out Naboo here. This is going to be exciting. If this is a real thing, an alt tab deal with no crashing, I'm gonna have to tell the developers, because that is actually a really cool little thing. Just like, I don't know, you shouldn't have to do that, but
advancing.
I haven't had a crash since using it, and that is something that I've had to, I've had
choose
at least one crash per episode to this date.
Location confirmed. Advancing.
I wonder if we can't make them run.
Navigating.
Enemy forces ahead.
I call, babe.
What do we have here? Ooh! Oh, it's a plasma burst satellite. Yeah, no thanks. Wait, Jerjerrod, where are you in? Are you in...
Are combat you in the victory?
That
initiated.
Might be what you are at. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Oh no, not that
awaiting
thing.
Your command.
Okay, get out of range,
forward.
Run away, don't... Oh, if that thing fires, you guys are all dead. Oh, that's not a good sign. Okay, keep running. You guys are just gonna stick
Imperial
back here.
Imperial missile destroyer here.
Admiral Jerjerrod, are you the one who's in the Venator? I have no idea.
Cannons
just
armed.
Just fall back.
Full
fall
speed.
Back, guys. Come around here.
Moving.
All right. What are we going up against? We have tons of fighters. Holy crap. We have tons of fighters. Okay. Yep. I didn't expect the Buddha to be easy, though. So we're just bringing everybody in.
Roger.
Where's Admiral Jerjerrod? Didn't I bring him in? Oh, nuts. I thought he was, I thought he was a Star Destroyer, no? You bastards. If that heals up, good. I'm excited to see that the tractor beam emitter is going to be healed up. Oh, they're... Oh, he's just... Oh, my God! Okay, they are going all out. They know they kind of got an advantage. Not really, though, but we're going to...
Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, I can't bring anyone
Star
else
Destroyer
in.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Oh, boy. Okay, so how do we want to do this? Because this plasma burst... Although, those are long-range dual... Ooh. We have to destroy the turrets though in order to actually kill it. Let's take the fighter quarter we got. Let's unpause. I always abuse the pause button. Let's go up here, take out the hangar.
Target confirmed. It's as
take
good
out
as
those
gone.
Hangers.
Yes, Commander.
TIE Bomber, go for the shields on this Venator, please, and thanks. I don't think we have anyone else left. We're just gonna try and stay out of range of that plasma burst. That is our whole deal.
Awaiting orders.
Fighters, get up here, try and take out whatever you can. Did we take out there? Yeah, we did. Okay, next thing is going to be the shields. Go for that, please. Oh, we don't need everyone. Just help out however you can. How about that?
Keep your eyes open.
Actually, you know what? Maybe we will pause here. Move up. They are distracted up here. Try and go for the shields on this bad boy. Oh, wait. Hang on.
Awaiting your command.
So, what do I want? Arcs. I want one to hit that. That I want the rest of you guys come up here. I guess we'll have to screw it.
Directing all fire on the shield generator.
Try and get damage on those bad boys. Although, actually, why would I?
Your command, sir.
Guys, I'm sorry. I'm very silly today. Let's just take out the shields. Then we're gonna come up here. And then we will do that. There we go. Okay.
Fire on their shield generator.
There we go. Let's
directing
just see
all
what
fire
those
on
can
the
do.
Shield generator.
All right, move up, fellas. Alright, good. The Venator is going to be eaten alive.
I need help here.
Hopefully we have some bombers going after it one more time, like one more run.
I need help here.
Nice. I have an arc squadron somewhere. Oh, he can use that wreck, though. Okay, all my arcs, are they going to be able to make it? Where are they at? Runs on those shields, please. Didn't you guys do it? Oh, you might... Never mind. Might be a little bit more difficult than I anticipated. We need to get ourselves a good screenshot. That was kind of a messy one. Holy crap. Okay, we got a couple shots on. That's good. The Venator is being alive, which is always a good sign. Alright, Ark and Bomber, go up here. Oh, he's got the long range. Holy hell, those flak cannons are beautiful. Okay, we are kind of getting shredded out there. I want to hold back my forces now because I do not want... Oh, those are some powerful guns. Okay, let's get our Venator and our Victory on that bad boy. Our Quintus, you know what? Sure. Attacking. Take out that Sabre Auth Destroyer. Dreadnoughts, just everyone. You know what? That's just where we're at right now. Activators, you guys are going to sit tight because I need you for that fighter support. I love it. And just one run on those on the shield generator. There it is. Thank you, fellas. Okay, Arcs. Remaining Arcs, go for the shields because I think that's the last ship I'm really worried about. It's the only ship I'm worried about at the moment. Are the shields down? Oh, no, they're almost down, though. And the rest of you, let's do two. Go for this
hand. Fire at will.
Alright, we have a bomber. Sweet. Have fun, guys. There it is. There it is. Boost weapons.
I've got a lock.
Do this. Everyone should be boosting weapons to kill this thing. It's got no shields left, though. You know what? Maybe you guys want to go over here and hit this. Oh my god. Okay, fighters. I know I said I wasn't going to spam this, but we're going to spam it. There we go. Okay, fighters. Go, go, go. Holy. Okay, you are not gonna die. That's something I just cannot allow. Fall back, Victory.
Moving.
Kill this ship. It shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I need our Quintus. Our Quintus. Focus on the Magnificent, if possible. Oh, get rid of that Crusader, though. Or the Gazanti.
Right away.
Knock it out.
Moving out.
Kill it.
Enemies in range.
There it is. Good.
Heading out.
Magnificent. Perfect. Oh, Victory. Don't die. Oh, I've been having you for a while and now I'm sad. This is going to make me sad if you die. Yeah, everybody. Come on. All right. Dreadnoughts. Focus on the Magnificent. Oh, but this thing's in range. No! Wait, what?
The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
You guys are trash monsters. Oh, yuck. Disgusting. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, hey, once that Magnificent's gone, no one can hurt us anymore. You have got to rush those guns. Get up there. Do we have any other Magnificent? Damn it. Ah, okay, so we lost, well, one of our best assets, actually. We need another Victory. Dang it. Admiral Jerjerrod, where are you at?
Okay,
what do we have left for ships? We have one damaged bomber
Star
squadron.
Destroyer standing by.
Oh boy. Okay. Yep. We need to overwhelm the defenses on this thing. Everybody is going to be having a part.
Awaiting your
damn,
orders.
Our most powerful ship now is the Venator, which is it's a Ready? Good ship. No, you're staying back. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't. Our fighters are coming in. Good for us. We are going to just eat them alive, however, but.
Holy awaiting your
crap.
Command.
Yep, get in there, buddy. Who's
going for maximum firepower.
Alright, good. Shields are gone. Oh, this should be too hard to kill. Damn.
Your command,
that
sir.
Really does suck, though.
Vector set.
Hopefully this we don't lose the acclimator based purely on damage, but that victory, that hurts. That really hurts. Alright, good for us.
Come on.
Okay, guys. Keep up the assault.
Reporting in.
Yeah, you guys. Aside from you.
Scopes.
Oh, wait. No, you guys.
Yes, sir.
Gonna sit back. Everyone who's up here, just keep going.
Attack commencing.
Hit the station. We're gonna go for the hangar first.
Attack.
Need to break off.
You guys suck.
Roger.
Aren't we able to overwhelm them? Although they do have way better fighters in this group at the moment, so. It is what it is. We need to kill the hangar though quickly because we don't have.
Yes, Commander. Attacking shield generator.
Your ion cannons. Focus on these fighters. Do you have any laser? You have laser cannons. Ouchie! Stop that. Okay, and the hangar is down. Okay, now we should be able to just easily break this thing. Our Quintus, you want to focus on this? The rest of you guys should all probably be focused on the actual station.
Open fire.
Come on, these guys aren't that tough.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Standing by.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Put everything we got into that station. Ugh, oof. Admiral Jerjerrod, I am wondering where you're at. Did you have cowardice? Cowardice.
Form up.
Because I think that 10% con bonus and whatever he comes in with would have helped. Yes, and they're retreating. Good stuff. All they have left are fighters. Which will be dead here shortly. No, not you, but we won. That's the most important part. We won. Did good, though. I just wish that did not happen. But I wonder, where did Admiral Jerjerrod go? He was not present. What the hell? You have a combat bonus, don't you? Or yeah. Oh, why do we move you? You have like a, you give a combat bonus, but
corruption
it's...
Corruption has been removed.
Get down to, oh, you're gonna move. Ooh. How about you go to Ariadu and make the cost easier? All right, guys, let's go and invade Naboo. I know they're probably pissed that they lost it just now, and so we don't have any defenses, though, do we? Oh, we have one outpost. That's cool. All right, what is going on up here? We're about to be paid. We got that. We got the Star Destroyer. Where'd I put you? Oh, I sent you to Bilbringi to reinforce Vader, yeah? That's a victory. Whatever. All right, so now they can no longer
reporting.
Come down here. We should actually attack Intersection 5. Oh, they'd be so pissed. Now, we'll sit
system
tight up.
Lost.
What? No. It's not fine at all. Let's get these reinforcement troops over to Naboo, and we are going to kick the crap out of the... We're gonna get paid here shortly. We're gonna get one more acquittance so we can finish that mission. Good for me. Get
unit
that.
In production.
Okay, we need to... Oh my gosh. Build a... We have a barracks in the area, though. I just don't want to...
Enlisting troops.
Build a whole bunch of them. We need also... Do I have a couple,
Unit in production. Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
More expensive, but you're...
Vehicle cancel.
Let's go...
Upgrade.
Oh, no, not, not, no, 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 no. That. Thank you. All right. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Let's invade, we're going
invasion
for it.
Invasion commencing.
Of course, they have a couple of those fighters, but that should not be too much of an issue. Ah, so that victory in Utapau, that is... We fought Utapau how many times now? 3 times, I think? Ah. That's okay. We're going to be taking Naboo again, and hopefully this time we'll hold it. We do have Rodia as... I know, holding planet, not really, because they won't...
Yes, sir.
Come on, guys.
It will be my honor.
I bet it will be. Come on now, fellas.
Awaiting orders.
Work
of course.
Me. What do you guys look like? Are you much different from, Oh, I like the commander there. That's kind of cool. You have a little... I like the variety in weaponry. That's so cool. Because you got those little bit stronger weapons. Let's see here. What are they called? Like the machine gun version, right? Now, let's just pause here. What is this called? Yeah, you got Imperial Shock Troopers. You got Storm Troopers. That's cool. I don't know what their gun is. I was trying to figure that out, but...
Awaiting command.
I'm gonna figure that out.
Reporting.
Why did we start all the way over there? Hey, we do get 200 credits for capturing the planet. That'll be nice. A nice little addition. And we're just waiting for this.
Choose your reinforcements.
So,
we secured a landing zone.
They have things that are coming in. We don't have any anti-fighter anything. Let's build ATDPs.
On my way.
Bring down some of the army troopers to keep them pairing
out.
Actually, let's grab up these
heading
things, because I believe they spawn, speeder bikes.
Choose
so those
your reinforcements.
Don't want to really waste the E-Web squadron just yet, because those will die. I can guarantee you that much. Alright, sit tight, guys.
Ready.
Get in there.
Moving out.
Ready for recon.
Alright, we do get two
gearing
speeder
up
bikes.
We've located the enemy.
Oh yeah,
there.
This is where the center node is. Oh wait, what's over here? Gungan! And I wonder if they're right.
Brigade standing by.
Actually, no, sit tight. Ignore them. Let's see if these speeders
ready to move.
Oh, and there is. That's what I was waiting for. Those strikers are about to hit. Those should not be too hard, though. Keep going. Ignore them. Okay, they do have a Oh, they did drop bombs. Good for us. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. Isn't this the sensor node? Yeah. At least we know where they're at. Sorry, a little distraction there. Oh yeah, can we ATDP come down here and kill that? Thank you.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring down tanks, because those will be useful.
Order acknowledged.
You know what? E-Web Squadron has like a defense, more stormtrooper, army trooper to keep everything alive. Good for us. There we go. Yeah, get rid of those. Get rid of those little Gungan peoples.
Ready to go.
Are we doing damage to you? Come on now. Come on now. Let's try and push up a bit. We have to eventually get up there. And we can't hold out for a bombing run. We have an orbital bombardment, but we don't have anything that can drop bombs, because apparently that thing died. Oh yeah, that really does suck, actually.
Awaiting destination.
Oh, we get more? Sweet. I wish I had turrets. Oh wait, we did get turrets! Oh, we can get some stuff. Oh, sweet. Let's actually build a sensor node. That's what I really want. That's what I am craving at the moment. And we'll build an anti-air
turret. Turret constructing.
Good stuff. Okay, once those are built, we will, we'll figure out what we're gonna do. Look, sir, Charles.
Awaiting orders.
Affirmative.
Alright, what do we have for armor? We have
construction
a couple
complete.
Things. Ah, that's more like
construction
it.
Complete.
This is the remainder. Oh my, these things are a pain in the ass. Remember trying to kill those on Unipal last episode? My goodness. Something just died over there. Alright, well, we're gonna eventually have to attack, so let's go.
Always ready, sir.
Army troopers are going to lead in the back here. Those E-Web squadron,
yes,
I would like. Okay, never mind. I guess the enemy is coming to us.
Affirmative.
Turn around.
Scouting.
Good gunshot. Good, yes, good hits on them. Yes, thank you. Me
our
life.
Base is under attack.
Okay, guys.
You, go
you guys can move up.
Charge.
There we go. No. Kill these speeders. Much appreciated.
We need medics.
Oh my gosh, we're getting some lag.
We
shoot this guy instead. Pew pew on the death. Sit tight.
Rolling out.
If you guys die, I mean, it's sad, but it's not gonna end my day.
Copy.
Get out of here, friend.
Moving to position.
Run.
No,
tanks. Well,
moving. Let's roll. Moving to fire.
Shoot this. Don't get too out of position. Don't get too out of position.
In my sights.
Kill this thing. Go to that Gian speeder. Okay. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Scary, but not too bad.
Range.
I don't think they really had much on here aside from those forces. Okay, let's get
reporting
the ATDPs up.
Engaging enemy.
What do we have?
Roger.
We have some E-Web squadron. Get up here, guys.
What are your
army
orders?
Troopers alongside them. Heal them up. And we have
ready
a couple stormtroopers left, right?
Yes, sir.
Here. Oh, there
reporting
they are.
Reporting in.
So I think I put the rest in here. Yeah, let's take them out.
Reporting.
Roger that.
Hey, guys. Try and storm
target
the barracks.
Confirmed.
Yes, sir.
Can you
attack.
Guys shoot this from far away? I think you can. I did that last time. Yeah, stay outside of its range. Effective range, I should say. Yeah, because I only get a couple of shots here and there. Yeah, this is not going to be bad. This won't be bad. We'll have an orbital bombardment coming up shortly.
Roger that.
We have these ATDPs to help out. Pew pew, guys.
Acquired.
Come on.
Yes, Commander.
Form up. E-Web squadrons. You want to shoot this? Maybe a couple of pot shots. Kind of fun.
Awaiting orders.
Don't let them die now. Anything? Nope. Where are these? Oh, they're B1s. Oh, that's just adorable.
Ready.
Copy.
All right, move up. Attack
this. There
they
are.
Bye, B1s. Nothing personal.
We're taking
it. No, they're dying. So sad.
Ready for command.
All right,
men, take cover.
Yeah, these army troopers are pretty badass. Not gonna lie. Okay, what else do we have back
scout
here?
Scout trooper active.
Trooper. Oh, scout trooper. Try and get up here. Try and capture.
Scanning
this.
The area.
Make my life easier. I like it when my life gets easier.
Awaiting orders.
Brigade standing by. Fire.
Move up. E-webs, where are you at? There you are.
Reporting.
Put you to hold right here.
Advancing.
Get a Gian speeder. Kill it.
Engaging in firefight.
And... there it is. Good stuff. Yeah, we could get the barracks, the mercenary outfitter. We get some upgrades, but nah. Can we do it?
Affirmative,
don't
sir.
Don't shoot it. Come on now. Sorry, B1s. All right, let's take.
Copy. Armor ready.
And you fellas. We've got attack move.
Open
go up here.
Fire.
We're about to get this sensor node anyways. Stop
Scout
shooting
trooper
it,
reporting.
You fools.
Watching for the enemy.
Alright, what do we got left? There is... They do not have much. Holy crap.
We've secured a landing zone.
Really, let's just... I guess attack move this
attack
way.
Attack that target.
You guys just sit tight. We're like getting like 3 frames a second at the moment. I don't understand why.
Tank
because...
Ready.
Oh!
Spread out, man!
That doesn't help. Yeah, it does help a little bit more.
Affirmative.
And I believe this thing has a... There we go, yeah, kill those B1s. Move up, try to be annoying. I think the... Yeah, that did something. Good for us.
New coordinates.
Wouldn't have killed this, but I'm pretty sure this has guns. This palace has guns. No? Guess
weapons
not.
Weapons ready.
Alright, yeah, kill...
Roger that.
Kill this palace, the Black Sun Palace, please. And thank you. What does it got on it? The Center for Prince Zizo's financial interest on a planet. This palace generates a credit income and allows for the production of a space casino and special units. Well, he is no longer going to be having an option.
Boom up.
Boost weapons.
Turret constructing.
Build the turret. That'll be nice.
Awaiting.
I don't know what you're doing. What are you dying from? Oh, get the Guillotine Speeder.
Attacking Jesus. Target.
Jesus. Who's this? Get the B1s here. Apparently these are strong against artillery and
attacking
land speeders, I guess. Well, yeah, I guess that makes sense.
I copy.
Can you kill this striker deal? Or whatever they're called, Hang on, before you die, what is it called? A cure's like, oh, ground fighter, okay.
Construction complete.
That's what they have in X3. Or the Star Wars Reborn mod. Kinda nifty to find out.
Bombardment
no! Available. You're trash. Do you have anything left? It's just for fun's sake. Let's go.
Bombardment incoming.
Oh my goodness.
Unit destroyed.
I want the victorious sign.
We are victorious.
Why did they send us?
It's not gonna work out too well. Whatever, we got it though. We won. We got 200 free credits. Woo! Absolutely amazing. We did lose the ITT company, but that's okay. We own Naboo.
System control achieved.
Thank you. Now, before I lose any hope in myself or anything, I would like,
complete.
Please, for everything that is good and holy, removing corruption, good for me. Do they? They must own Czar. I believe Czar, though. Oh, Czar, that's right. Okay, Czar has a cutscene. I want to take Utapal before that happens, though. So what we're going to do is we are going to meander down with whatever forces we have here. I don't know how they keep getting Utapal. Maybe it's just because I'm not, like, you know, maybe that's what I got to be doing. Hang on, I am building something there. I need to build some sort of outpost or something. I feel like that's what's screwing me over on this planet.
Awaiting command.
Let's take the Slew Spawn, or the Naboo fleet here. Go down to Utapal. We'll follow up
corruption
with the ground force here shortly. We'll go to the Slew Spawn with them. Alright, how are we doing over here? We got two of... Good. Vader, how you feeling? You doing good? We could, if we really wanted to, go for Ord Montella. Doesn't seem to have a space station, actually. Wonder why. Is there like a... No, you can't see it. Space tech level, or space station level, which I'm assuming it's got one, because that is... That's false information, if that's... Manon's got this, good for us. Okay, we're doing well, though. I think we're doing okay, because Sheik has this fleet over it. There is a victory over it. That's kind of nice to see. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, no. You don't get to just... Oh, do we have a guy? There it is. That's the one. How much is that? 750? Yeah, come down here.
Moving to targeted system.
Ready to go.
Get rid of that corruption.
Construction complete.
Can we make it? Oh, they don't... Okay, yeah, I know how they're doing it. It is Rebel Saboteurs. That's what they're doing. They just drop on down, and
tactical
I have not...
battle imminent.
Oh, shoot. What is it? Yeah, it's a smaller fleet, but it checks out. Damn, I resolve. Can I sell this guy? I'll just sell him, and then I'll auto-resolve this. Okay, guys, prepare for a ground invasion. We don't have anything to defend you with. We are going to move the fleet up, though, because we aren't going
to
give the people through the power any support. Sorry, guys, nothing personal. We just need to make sure that we can do what we need to do. We're going to build a space station
beginning construction.
Because I'm sick of that. We can't build anything. Ugh.
Upgrade under construction.
Upgrade this. Upgrade it. I want to build the Moth Palace. Alright, here we go. Invade.
Invasion commencing.
Hey! They don't have anything. Gosh, okay. Let's just get an outpost on here and a mining facility.
Beginning
Screw
construction.
It. Oh my gosh. Okay, ground forces, get ready for... Oh, we own everything.
Awaiting command.
We own everything. How much is this? What do we need? What do we need to buy? We got Sollust, yes. Sluis Vaughn, yes. Malastare, Utapau, and Naboo. Yep, we own all of them. We just need the money. We're going to get paid here shortly. That'll be exciting.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, Rhodia, I knew it.
Upgrade chancel.
What do we have? It's going to be a group of stormtroopers and speeder bikes. Oh, no, these cannabis assault tanks, we can't kill those. There's no way. Alright, let's...
System lost.
Begin the fight there. Okay, we are going to be... We have our fleet coming in. We are going to ruin their day.
Construction complete.
Production... Oh, hey, we got it! What are we... Okay, we got two TIE fighter squadrons. I don't understand that. Do they build the, structure? Oh, level 2. Okay, I get it.
Reporting
I get it. And we got a whole bunch of new heroes we can get now.
Tactical battle imminent.
Awesome. Alright, let's begin this fight. Oh, thank God that worked. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tell the AOTR devs about that little trick. That is awesome. Alright, guys, once again, we're fighting over Rhodia, and this time I believe it's going to be against a very... Oh, it's an equal fleet, I'd say. That is more
than
equal,
reinforcements.
Actually. Okay, Arquitans, you
confirm.
Guys are taking point.
Right away.
Venator has to stay alive.
We're moving out.
There, Acclimators, you guys are going to be
go.
Crucial with your Arc Squadron.
We'll be there soon.
You really might run, I have no idea. We're going to do a tight formation, though. Super tight.
Of course, sir.
And Dreadnoughts on the flanks.
Heading out.
Come get me, nerds!
Fall out!
Yeah, because they're definitely... They're not just going to sit back. That's not their style.
Yes, Commander.
So what are we looking at here? We're missing
awaiting
all those TIE bombers, but that's okay. That's okay. We just need to focus with our arcs. Hopefully not too many people will die. That's a lie. Everyone's going to die.
TIE squadron.
What's behind, sir? Awaiting
longer
orders.
Longer range, though. Maybe I should
fall out.
Back just a tish.
Let's move out. Copy. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
I'm being
understood,
sir.
TIE squadron.
What's
behind,
sir? There we go.
Awaiting
right.
Your orders.
Our squadrons are going to be group 2. Move up over here.
Roger that.
V-Wings along with TIE
Ready.
Fighters are going to move
Ready,
up.
Sir.
Enjoy your newfound lives. You're gonna sit right here on the screen because there are gonna be enemy fighters coming in like no one's tomorrow.
There they are!
And we
Blast
need to be
them.
Very specific with our targets. Who the hell is that? Is that Boss? That's Bosk. yeah, we can't allow them to have any more fighter support, so let's have one arc go for here. I want one to go for the
fire
shield generator.
Fire on their shield
here.
Generator. Directing all fire on the shield generator.
Worked out. Hang on, let's go.
Fire on their shield generator.
Okay, and then there you go.
Directing all fire on the shield generator.
Please and thanks. Let's have one go up here to this this guy right there. We're gonna take out the shields. This should be, we should be able to eat them alive. All fighters, get ready. What are the, oh, those are arcs, that's right, okay. I don't know why I timed it this way. Oh, oh, hey, arcs, it's dead, sorry. I made an oopsie. Go for the hangar. And then we're gonna go for the, where's the shields?
Shields. Fire on their shield generator.
We're gonna go for,
engage.
Sorry, I know I said I wasn't going to pause all so fire much, on the but shield hey, generator. I'm a liar. And let's go for the shields fire on this bad boy. Generator. Let's see what happens. Get up there, fellas. Come on. Let the arcs do their job. Get out here. Damn it. We're going to defeat. Shoot. Okay, that was a waste of the arcs. Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, wow. That's it. This is it of that squadron. Crap. Okay, guys, yep, we should be able to kill that thing, knock it out.
I copy.
You guys have reduced the weapons, you guys have longer range. Yes, absorbing damage.
Standing by.
I've got something. I've got my approach.
Okay, there. Okay, alright, okay. Oh boy. I don't think I saw any actual anti-fighter ships, so we do own the skies, though. At the moment, I think we're gonna be killed here through sheer numbers or power, but aren't you dead yet? We're gonna lose some ships here, almost guaranteed. And there's the rest of that fleet. Terrific. Can you target this and get your ion drives on it? Thank you. Alright, I want you to face this Magnificent. You gotta be killing this guy. Good. We're about to lose a Dreadnought. That's unfortunate. But we have all of our ships left. Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. We need to take out their support vessels. Okay, arcs. Let's see. We need to take out the shields in this thing.
Directing all fire on the shield generator.
Let's go. Actually, you, see if we kill this guy has a 10% combat bonus for all frigates, and basically the entire fleet is a frigate. So let's go for the shield generator. I think if we get 3 on that, should be fine. And then I want to hit a shield of some sort. Actually, go for the hangar.
Let's do some damage.
Do it. Okay, and all other ones moving out. Good stuff. This Dreadnought has seen better days. Surprised this Magnificent is not dead yet. Oh, and there is what I was worried about. Damn it, Bosk, go away, you suck. I'm gonna be able to do what I want, though. That's the question. My 400 torpedoes are missing. That is not something you want to see. Come on, guys. I'm going to retreat. I don't want to lose this fleet. It was expensive. Get out of there, guys. This is a no-go. Damn it. Shoot. What do we got left? We escaped with all of our acclimators and the Venator, and I think it was one Arquitan, so we did lose some ships here. We lost both the Dreadnoughts. We didn't kill anything others. Damn, that was a
brigade.
That was a failure. How would I do this? The only thing I can think of in order to got the one more coming in is we'll have to take the Star Destroyer and try maybe go through at Zeri to get to Naboo. They need reinforcements down here. I need to build them some ships, let's be honest. Let's get an Imperial Frigate shipyard here because it's Luz Vaan. Ooh. Yeah, it's Luz Vaan. Construction. Alright, good stuff. Damn it. So they own Rhodia now. Little shicecoffs. What are our ground forces looking like? Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. I wanna go for Naboo. Or Czar, whatever.
Beginning construction.
I'll build that. Alright, we're gonna get this upgrade and then we're gonna get this Moth Palace, and then we're really gonna start pumping out some credits here. Come on. Pay me and allow me to buy you.
Tactical battle.
Damn
imminent.
It, Umbara. Against what are these commandos? We don't have any money. It's gotta be something we can sell, right? Utapau.
Building.
Yeah.
Castle.
I mean, I'm down to fight it. Let's go. Hopefully it's not just, hopefully it just works. That's all I gotta say. Are they the Umbarans? Are they on my side? I don't think they're on anyone's side, actually.
The enemy is approaching.
What do we have here?
Commander.
Oh, we do have quite a few turrets. That's the good news. This is like a...
Order, sir.
What is this? A governor's palace? Yeah.
Reporting.
Alright, so we have at least a... Oh, we have level 2 stormtroopers. So that's nice. Where are those? So they're going to be coming up from... Oh, no. There they are. Okay, so it's a pretty strong group of commandos. We have a sensor node there, sensor node here. Okay, well, before they can kill them... No, you don't.
Sensor node has been sold.
No, you don't. What is this? AI infantry? No, anti-vehicle.
Ready.
Let's move up. Believe there's quite a few things that will kill us.
Right away, sir.
Turret constructing.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Squad, advance.
Where'd they go? Oh, there's a Rancor over there. That'd be kind of funny if they died by that. I'd be happy. Where'd they go? There they are.
Construction complete.
Let's see if they die by Rancor. They're just trying to find stuff. Oh, right here.
Right away. Moving to that area, sir.
Is the Rancor going to eat them? No, it seems like they bypassed them. There it is. Okay, there's a... So it's just scattered dudes all around. They're just going to be difficult to...
Turret constructing.
Move up, try and...
Heading out.
Oh, I don't like those. Those big snake tentacle deals. Go away. Oh, no, the Rancor! No, that's cheating, guys. He's stuck. If he were to be able to turn around right now, he'd kick your ass. Hey, they're retreating.
Complete.
Good for me.
Reporting in.
I'm such a good tactician. Something like that. Oh, where is Zumbaro? So we can... I don't know how they're going to get by this place, I swear. About to get paid, though. Yay! Ariadu, where you at? Yes,
building
thank
under
you.
Construction.
Okay. Yeah, Malastare, we're going to need to... Well, you are kind of already upgraded. On Naboo, we are building a... Dealio there. Let's get a simple
building under construction.
One of these. We're trying to pump out as much money as we can. Let's get these guys in a defensive position.
Move out.
Admiral Jerjerrod. Okay, I guess you will not be so kind. We do need
recruitment.
These
canceled.
Guys. Can I build one? Yeah,
hiring.
Right here.
Hiring.
Another one of those anti-corruption officials. Okay, so that's good stuff. We're doing pretty good down there. Corellia, we're gonna get this. We'll bring you down to Manan so they can't take that. Umbara is gonna get hit again. I'm almost assuredly of that. We have to have a couple ATDPs down here. Let's go to Umbara with them. Oh, good. You're removing corruption. Excellent.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, I was worried about that one. What is it? Hey! I just ought to resolve this. Yeah, nice. Get away from here. Let's go on the ground with these forces. Because I'd rather.
Mission log updated.
Did we do it?
Reporting.
Yay! We did the KDY. What did we get? Time until representative leaves. 10 weeks. And where is he at though? San Kuat. Oh my gosh. Let me just see here. Okay, let's see. KDY representative, 50% price. Decrease on everything. Nice. I would like to get... Oh, it's on what is it? Star Destroyer? Well... Okay, so... Wait, I thought the... Would the victory be... by KDY? No? Okay. Never mind. Alright, so we got the four Quintons. Come down here to Manon.
Moving out.
System lost.
Oh, no, you...
Construction complete.
I would auto-resolve, but those guys are tough, so let's just not. How do they... Oh, I hate the rebellion. Absolutely. You know, I just realized, also, I have not saved for a bit. because I'm stupid. And of course, the one time I don't, the game crashes. And it's on a land battle, no doubt. So that just made my life a whole hell of a ton interesting. Gosh. Alright guys, instead of a land battle at Naboo, because I tried getting back to where we were at, like relatively, because I really did not save for a while. I had not saved since we bought our last tour quitting, so I had to fight all the way back. Currently we are going to be fighting on Manon, against a fairly well, enemy force. Oh, they have... I should honestly just sell this and come back with, Imperial Fleet. I don't want to, though. We gotta fight it, though, right? I'm not gonna honor us all. We do have some, we will be having some ground factory units coming out, so that'll be nice. But, I'm hoping all goes well. Please, for the love of Chim Chim. Begin. Alright, let's see. What are we doing here? We have tons of turrets, awaiting which is orders. Always a nice sign. We're upgrading. We have a couple of these. We already got those upgrades. Okay, so I guess... do we have any... No, we don't. Okay. You guys, try and get up to this corner. We can get a little bit of an advantage. Just one, I guess. I'll just have all go over there, and then... The rest, should we try and fight for this area? I mean, the more we spread out the forces, and we have the money to buy a whole bunch of turrets, so it'd be kind of stupid not to. Let's grab up then. So you, these stormtroopers go up. We'll give them one of these guys. Go up there. The rest of you are coming back to support our vehicles. We don't have anyone else coming back. All right, let's go. You guys, move up. Try and figure out a way to do things. Maybe we can do this. Yep. All I want you guys to do is just go up here. Stormtroopers, we are going to need more people back here. Screw it. Come over here. All right. Hang on. Come on. Give me options. They have tons of infantry and vehicles coming out. So, all right. Infantry. There we go. And then come back here. Capture that. Okay. We're falling. We're falling all the way back. We are going to need some. Oh, shoot. I just realized we don't have any anti-fighter. Crap. Okay. Alright, it's gonna be interesting.
Ready.
Come over here and capture that. We're gonna make... Ooh, good stuff. Okay. You guys are already coming over here. Make anti-air right up here. Is there another turret we could use? Maybe this one. Oh, we can't sell it.
Inbound!
I know. Make anti-infantry. Okay, come up here.
Upgrade complete.
Anti-vehicle. They crawl inside there. Oh, they are gonna be just eating us alive. It's not gonna be pretty. Oh, this isn't going to be good. What do we have for vehicles, please? Oh, of course, great. Sweet, thanks. Yep, call back. Keep going. Got someone in there. Good stuff. Yep. Take them out. Yep, militia soldiers are good to kill. How is this being built? Good.
Reporting in. Construction complete.
Anti-air.
Constructing.
Wow, we are actually doing good on this first
Rebel
wave here.
Ah,
you don't get it. You don't get the satisfaction. Alright, anti-air.
What are your orders? Moving on your mark.
The rest of you are coming in here. Good stuff. Any turrets left? Nope, okay. No more turret spots. Anything left over here? We will be building a something. Do we only get AT-PTs? I swear. No. Okay, alright. You know what? It's fine. It'll be good. It's all gonna be good in the end here. We have a turret. Oh, damn. Okay.
Scout trooper reporting.
Guys, get ready.
Avoiding fire.
Scout troopers, try and come up here and try and make this guy's life a living hell.
Attacking target.
I'm sorry for pausing so much. It's gonna happen. Just trying to defend against those speeders and all that. They're not gonna be cool.
Our base is under attack.
Why are you going?
Form up.
I swear, fellas.
Fire at will.
Why?
Yes, sir.
We have the AT-PTs coming up, that'll be good. We should be able to hold, methinks. We're doing alright so far.
Weapons ready.
Know what this clown's doing, but hey, we don't, whatever. Build anti-air.
Awaiting orders.
We're gonna build a sensor node here next.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, we got four of these guys. Come this way, fellas. Thank you.
Copy. Unit destroyed.
Ready for order.
I copy.
And,
sensor node
reporting. Good job here, capture this. The more of their speeders we can kill, the happier I am. And here comes
unit
the X-Wings. Groovy. Yeah, build this.
Order acknowledged.
Right, go. Anti-air for the win. Where are all my...
AT-PTs
are right here. Okay, they're coming out.
Ready for coming.
Yep. entire
turret constructing.
Yes, Commander.
You little shits.
Copy.
Okay, hang on.
On the way.
Here.
Construction.
Coming
right away.
Oh, it's gonna suck.
I copy.
Come on here.
Moving
come on here, friendos.
Reporting.
Thank you. It's nice to know that you guys
turret
can fight.
Constructing.
Hey, we almost got rid of C-3PO. It's positive. There we go. Got rid of that. Nice.
Complete.
Keep getting those rocket troops out of here. They don't need them. Ah, shoot. I was gonna sell it. Okay. They've kind of wiped out this entire area. Oh my gosh, we don't have enough anti-air. This is gonna be bad. And, oh, shucks. Okay, alright, come on, keep it up. Let's, come on now, guys. Our anti-air is trash. You should be able to knock out their forces.
Right,
let's fall back over here. Let's sell this.
Yeah,
move
it. Has been sold.
Alright, you guys gotta get over
here.
Move up.
Reporting.
Come over here.
Heading
come over
out.
Here. What's over here? There's a
base is under attack.
Awaiting orders.
So tight. Can you shoot this? Maybe you can. No, probably not. Okay. Come on, keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Are you doing fine? You guys are doing absolutely terrific overall.
Turret has been sold.
Make anti-vehicle.
Complete.
Make another one. Okay, guys. We got it. We have
aging
to.
Enemy.
Kill, destroy.
Ready.
No. ATPGs move up.
Personal transport standing by. Preparing for combat.
Ready for order. Heading there now, sir. Soldiers, ready for command.
Could you guys attack me this
firing
way?
Firing on that,
that.
All
have
right,
a good time
man.
Doing
take
so.
Cover.
These guys. Okay, good. Get rid of the army okay, troopers. Oh, I don't know what you guys are doing. Wanna,
ready,
you guys, what are you doing, friends?
Let's go. Open
you
fire.
You are being really, really
ATPG
silly.
Reporting.
Looks like their X-Wings and whatnot are kind of getting hurt. That's good news.
Yes,
oh,
sir.
Fall back! Ah, shoot. Okay, that's good.
Unit destroyed.
Yes.
Okay, yep. Crouch.
Weapons ready.
You guys gotta keep,
moving out.
Keep up.
ATPD
you
ready,
all
sir.
Their,
yes,
everythings.
I'll handle that, sir.
Anti-air for the win. That is what we
personal
need.
Personal transport
more.
Ready.
Anything anti-air is how we
base
roll.
Is under attack.
Personal transport standing by.
I would like you to come
target
over here. Let's
be
get
eliminated.
A small
unit destroyed.
Group. You guys come up here. Get up here.
ATPD reporting.
Unit
ATPD
destroyed.
Moving out.
Get
yes,
go,
come
go,
on.
Go, go.
Unit destroyed.
Do we have any more? Please give me some more. I require it. Give me another wave. Ah! No more ATPTs. Okay. All right, it's cool though. It's
what
good.
Weapons on.
Avoiding fire.
Kill
weapon
that? No.
Three.
Kill that.
Ready for order.
How the rest of them
man
die?
Down. Oh. Requesting medical.
Okay, they're being slow.
Soldier,
I need. Let's build a anti-infantry
turret.
We need
Roger.
A little bit of variety, standing for variety's
by.
Sake.
Engaging enemy.
Get rid of this speeder.
Engaging target.
I
we're
hate when
up.
I tell them to focus on
reporting
something
in.
They don't. They don't listen well. No, and we're gonna lose this here. They have, this is the reason that we're gonna lose right now.
Soldiers ready. Sir.
Kill this
firing
this group.
What are your orders?
Unless
let's
you
want to
kill this,
open
that's fine.
Fire.
That's good.
Weapons on.
Good target.
Weapons
kill
three.
Them.
Instruction complete.
We need medics. Engaging enemy. We'll cover you.
Oh, are you kidding me? I would actually love to get
ready
inside that bunker right now.
Spreading out.
Sounds really nice.
Let's go.
Fall back a little bit. No, focus on this instead. Thank you. There we go. That's what we can get rid of. Get rid of this soldier. Get rid of the squad leader. Nice. Get rid of the rebel scouts.
Our base is under attack.
I know. We're going to lose the barracks. It's going to hurt. I know. What do they got down here? It's just some X-Wings. They're good. We have enough money to still defend. Oh boy. It's going to be a tough one. We have hardly anything left. Fall back
fall
to this
troop.
Point.
Barracks destroyed.
Kill us. Kill the rebel officer. Oh, yes. That'll be a good thing to shoot.
Awaiting
guys,
order.
Shoot this thing. There we go.
Copy.
What are they doing?
Engaging in firefight.
All right, men. Load your weapons.
Stay put.
Fall back.
I
fall
got
back.
It.
Reporting injury.
Attack.
Reporting
come
casualty.
On. Get rid of the rebel officer. He shouldn't be that tough.
Requesting reinforcements.
Come on, turrets.
We've
come on. Come on.
Zone.
There's one.
Reporting.
He's almost dead. I would love to see him die. There's two of them out there.
Order
fall back. Fall back.
Let's move out.
Good, we got
sir.
Rid of them. Okay, alright, hey, we still got the turrets. What is this?
Reporting. Fire.
How about you run back over here?
Turret has been sold.
Awaiting orders.
I'm gonna sell this.
Turret has been sold.
Anti whatever I want it to be.
Ready. Open fire.
Yep, there we go. Keep him. Keep on the defensive. We're gonna get some new. No, damn it. Oh, I wish we had one more group of ATPTs. That'd be hot. Not that I would really make a break or anything, but. Come on, kill this. Yes, there we go. One shot. One shot. It's only a two shot. Maybe two shots. There it is. Okay. Is that it? I think the end of the X-Wings. That's it. Okay. So now what we want to do. Resell this. Make it a one of these. Oh my gosh, guys. We might win. Am I recording this? I hope I am. Okay, good. I am. I was just making sure here. I was scared because this has been hectic. This episode also might be going a little longer than anticipated. I still have actually not even gotten to the point of
construction complete.
Am I gonna do it? Yeah, there it is. They are gonna lose. This is it. I think so, at least. Okay, they have something else out there still.
Construction complete.
What do they got? They have one. Is that it? Oh, they have a couple. Okay, they have a couple commandos just floating about. They literally have two commandos left. That is it. That is. They have turrets. They've built turrets. But that is their claim to fame at the moment, is two commando units. So we're easily going to go. There it is. One. And then I'm feeling like a cheeky blighter. So let's go for this guy. Though it is, you know what? It's coming towards us, and I don't want to risk anything. So we're just going to stay put. Did they build a sensor node? Because if they did, we might be under attack by a. No, they haven't. Okay. I was just thinking it'd be so scary.
Reporting in.
Fall back. Just to. Come on. All we need is one hit. Or I think yeah, one hit on this fella.
We are
there
victorious.
It is. Oh my god, we won. Oh, that feels good. We're gonna get Manon some reinforcements here. That was a huge battle. Wowza. Yep. Nah, that's not. Yeah, it's worth it. I think for what we did, it's definitely worth it. I'm glad I held on. That simple
building
is
started.
Nice. Okay, Manon, we need to get you some reinforcements, don't we? Is there anything that is just not being hit whatsoever that we can pull back troops from? Abogado Ray don't want to. Well, Bringy, you've got Vader on right now, and I don't see this place, like, disappearing shortly, so let's bring you down to Manon. Are you doing it? We brought him down. Get that upgrade. Sweet. Alright, so I think right now. Oh, that's right, we still need to invade Utapau. Alright, hang on.
Invasion commencing. Choose your reinforcements.
On my way. Inputting coordinates.
Order acknowledged. Heading out.
I'll handle that, sir. Advancing.
Reinforcements canceled. At maximum unit capacity.
Roger that.
Incoming!
Copy.
Sensor node constructing. Construction complete. Turret constructing.
Now copy.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Attacking. Ready.
Targeting. Firing.
Reporting. Yes, sir. Moving. Yes, Commander.
Ready for recon. Heading out. Fallout troops. Ready to move. Awaiting destination. Let's move out. Scout trooper active.
Ready. Let's roll. Attacking.
We've captured an abandoned sensor array.
Affirmative, sir. Scout trooper reporting. Let's go. Weapons ready.
Base is under attack.
Roger that. Targeting rebels. Keep going. This way. Over there. Gearing up.
Brigade standing by. Targeting.
Choose your reinforcements.
Armor ready.
Awaiting orders. This way.
Give me a target.
Bombing run available.
Yes, sir. Initiate attack run. Commencing bombing run. Target locked. Targets engaged.
Tank grenade ready. Firing. Charge.
Preparing for combat.
Affirmative. Scanning target. Moving to fire. On my way. New coordinates. Moving out. Targeting.
I copy.
Ready for command.
Base reporting. Is under attack.
Moving out. Yes, sir.
Copy.
Standing by. Field command. We are in command for the front line. Soldiers ready, sir.
Roger that. In my sights.
Yes, Commander. Heading out.
We'll back you up.
Your orders. On the move.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Copy. Enemy in range.
Target will be eliminated.
We've secured a landing zone. Bombardment available.
Reporting.
Our base is under attack. Bombardment incoming.
Yes, sir. Fire. Open fire. Right away. Attack that target. Yes, Commander. Order acknowledged. Ready. Brigade standing by. Heading out. Fallout. Armor ready. Let's move out. Just give me a target. Let's go.
Scouting area.
Ready. Keep going.
We'll cover you.
Attacking target.
Our base is under attack.
Affirmative. This way.
Sensor
over there.
Sensor array destroyed.
New coordinates. Fire at will.
I copy.
Sensor node constructing.
Roger that. Attacking. Rolling out.
Construction complete.
Full.
Unit destroyed.
Awaiting orders. Targeting.
Ready. Fall out. Let's move out.
Copy. I'll copy. Moving to position. Reporting. Moving.
Ready for orders.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Commander. Firing. Ready. Brigade standing
ready
by.
To go. Enemy sighted.
Armor ready.
Awaiting orders. Always ready, sir.
Just give me a target. Let's roll.
ATPD is moving out.
Let's go.
Charge.
Open fire.
Moving out.
Yes, Commander.
Scanning target.
Attack that target.
Ready. Affirmative. Moving to fire.
Preparing for combat.
New coordinates. Rotor that. Form up.
All power to the engine.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, Commander.
Copy. Not copy. Targeting.
Providing backup.
Reporting. Hit my sights.
Attacking target.
Yes, sir.
Order, sir. Attacking
yes,
target.
Yes, Commander.
Reporting. Fire at will.
Ready. Enemy in range.
Bombing run available. Planetary control achieved. Transport lost. System lost. Beginning construction. Tactical battle imminent.
Building canceled.
All right, everybody, real quick, I think you guys already found out my audio cuts out. Sometime I'll probably put a little deal in the description. Basically, this is just an ending clip because I thought I had recorded this properly, but whatever, I'm just going to keep the footage. All I was saying is I'm just really frustrated about Rodia and Naboo. I hope I can get them back. Sorry. This episode kind of went to a mess because I did not follow my own instructions. So I hope you guys, after that little snafu, I hope you guys still, hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. I really enjoy it. It's really cool to see that happen. So have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.